There is this point of existence that I experience every now and then. A moment where the illusion of time and space disappear. And all that you're left with is this pure, infinite, raw space of creation. A moment where barriers start to melt. And you begin to realize that you can mold almost everything into movement, into art.